Hello everyone, welcome to the Fix to Error channel. In this video, we will talk about solutions for friends who encounter CapCut network error. This error prevents app users from editing videos by preventing the use of text-to-speech, effects, stickers, transitions, and other plugins. We will talk about 6 suggestions in total that we need to follow to fix the error. CapCut may have blocked plugins from some countries. For this reason, we can get any VPN application connected to a different location and check whether the problem persists. Make a VPN connection by downloading the free Hotspot Shield application that we recommend to you. Then, if the CapCut application is open, close it completely from the background. If you encounter an error after updating the application, you can eliminate the problem by installing the old version. We can eliminate the problem by downloading the old version of CapCut from the link in the article. After downloading the old version of the application, let's first uninstall the CapCut application. After uninstalling the application, install CapCut by running the old version installation. Once the installation is complete, check the application. We can avoid connection request problems by using the default Google DNS server. On the Start Search screen, type Control Panel and open it. Click on the Network and Internet category title. Then click on the Network and Sharing Center heading. On the screen that opens, click on the Internet information next to Connections. Then click on the Properties button. After this process, save it by following the steps in the video. Then restart the computer and check. Problem with internet cache may cause you to experience connection problems. To fix problems with the internet cache, we can clear the internet cache by typing a few command lines. Type cmd in the Start Search screen and run as administrator. Paste the codes below into the command prompt window and press enter. After the process is complete, restart the computer and check. Damage or corruption in the installed CapCut folder may cause you to encounter various errors like this. Therefore, you need to completely uninstall and reinstall the CapCut application. Type run in the Start Search screen and open it. Then type the file directory found in the article and open it. On the screen that opens, find the CapCut folder and delete it. After deleting the folder, access the official CapCut website and download and install the installation file. Problems that occur within the application will cause you to encounter various errors like this. Therefore, you can eliminate the problem by using the CapCut web version. Access the CapCut website and check if the problem persists by creating a new project. In this video, we gave information on how to fix CapCut network error. If you still have a problem, you can write a comment.